Nobody likes being left in the dark. But this job would have taken twice as long if I didn't have this. The AEG 18V torch. Because it can stand by itself, you can put it down, adjust the beam, and work with both hands to fix the problem. Or just hang it from the hook overhead, whichever suits. It's really bright, 340 lumens, brighter than the previous gen torch I had. It lasts for ages on any of my 18V power tool batteries, so I won't get left in the dark. It's light and compact, which is why my mechanic mate loves his, especially when working in the engine bay or when he's got a car up on the hoist searching for oil leaks. This grip means it won't slip out of his hands when they're covered in grease. And it's one of the first things I grab when we go camping. So when you're working, don't make a costly mistake because you can't see what you're doing. Get one of these instead.